insisting that I come up with a plan, and I kept insisting. I said, I haven't got a clue. They said, you got to show me how much you're going to save. And I said, I'll tell you when I'm done. I can't tell you up front. What I need to do is negotiate with the unions first, and when I'm done, then I'll tell you how much I save. But my whole approach was, look, I don't know what I'm going to do, but I'm going to do everything. And I happen to know that you don't have to tell me there's a problem. I know there's a problem. I'll figure it out as I go along. Well, I was really wrong. I mean, you've got to come up with a particular plan that says you're